No difference to me! Delete these malfunctions! Got him!
Hey, hey, hey!
shit! Take it out!
Or not.
Well, that worked out, didn't it?
Maybe. We need Jack to verify the beacons are okay. Come on. Jack, tell me the beacons are fine. Oh, thank God. Paddock, Baird, beacons are secure. They're also a hell of a lot bigger than I was expecting. I don't think we have room for them all on the skiff.
I'll have my people transport them.
Fine, but Delta, I need one here ASAP to get a head start on calibrating them to our network in New Ephira. Can you do that?
Yeah, I'll carry it to the skiff. Well, that's heavy.
All right, Baird, we're heading back. Paddock, send your people for the rest of these beacons when you can. Delta, let's get back to the skiff.
You know, if Paddock's sending folks out here, we should probably clear out the rest of the swarm.
He's lost enough people today.
Yeah, sorry, guys. I'm not going to be much use in a firefight at the moment.
Stay close to me, mate. You're covered.
Hit the other side. Okay, let's go.
JD, you good?
Yeah, just lead the way.
Well, storms no better. If anything, it's worse.
Too bad. We're going back into it. Okay, Delta. Our way out's on the other side.
Deal with those turrets!
I need some help!
I see you! Coming your way!
Help me up!
I'm coming!
sick.
They're called Boogerite!
Yeah, tomato, tomato!
The door's welded shut! Jack, rip the door and hurry!
Surprising no one, we got more swarm coming in!
Can we hold them off?
Someone get on the turret!
I'll take that.
Yeah.
I'm in trouble.
Coming your way!
I'm wounded!
Yeah, I see you. Hold on.
Throwing grenade!
Fire in the hole! Get down! And the door's open! Let's get our asses inside!
Beacon.
Not damaged. That's the important part.
Kind of relying on you to keep it safe.
Yeah, I get it. Fate of the world, no pressure.
Hear that? Storm's died down.
Yeah, now that we're through it.
Come on, let's check on the skiff. Del, when do you get the other side? Come on, Delta. Let's get back to the skiff.
You know something, Kate? Pretty good at this military leadership thing.
I'm not trying to be good at anything.
Yeah, probably why you're good at it.
When we're done showing the corporal compliments, we should decide whether we're heading straight back to the airfield or not.
Files is right. Oh, man. This thing is into my soul.
Fortunately, it doesn't happen, though. So there's one thing I don't get. This wasn't UIR territory originally. So why'd they build their Hammer of Dawn program so close to the COG border?
Vasgari technology, my friend. It's what we're known for. We invented the transistor, the microchip. Of course, while we were making the world a more civilized place, our neighbors were inventing tanks and rifles and missiles. I reckon the UIR moved in, found some lovely facilities and said, oh, hello, we'll take that, piss off, thanks. I mean, where's the most devious possible place to build your super weapon? Right along your enemy's border. Brilliant, really.
Okay, big fella. Let's get you aboard. Thank you.
So are Paddock's nomads up to the task of hauling back the rest of those beacons?
I've noticed something, but the swarm seem different. Smarter, more cunning.
Yeah, rocking spiffy new weapons and armor, too.
Paddock warned us about that. Said it started happening like a few days ago.
When we were at Mount Kadar.
Wait, you don't think it's connected to...
To when they got their queen back? Yeah, I know it is. And it's only gonna get worse if we don't get the hammer back online.
Airfield's just ahead. Park the skiff as close as you can. I think it's kind of heavy.
And so we meet again.
Get that thing to Baird.
Lead the way.
Paddock, where's Baird?
In back. He was explaining to me the new modification he made for your little bot friend. It was boring, so I came out here.
We should probably unload this targeting beacon ASAP.
And you think it's going to save the world?
Baird, we're here with the beacon.
Excellent. I'll meet you around back.
Wait, if Bear's going back to New Ophir with the beacon, how are we getting back?
Well, if there's a raven about, I can fly us home.
Oh, no. Didn't you crash your basic training?
Oh, I had a slight mishap. Yeah. Otherwise known as a crash.
Set that targeting beacon down. I'll deal with it in a bit.
Gladly.
Hey, Baird. Can we talk?
Yeah, listen, kid. You still got a rocket to launch, and I need to get back to New Ophira.
Yeah, right. Of course.
JD, we're fine. I'm just working through it. We can talk later.
I appreciate that. Thanks.
Paddock said you were working on something?
Yeah, a new and improved shield prototype for Jack. Go ahead. Install it.
Installed. Tell us about it.
It's actually very interesting. First, it creates an ionized vector.
Baird, cancel clutch and get out here. Swarm coming in.
Short version, it stops bullets. Now get out there and use it.
Delta, come on.
Uninvited. You pay the price.
Shock trap.
Everyone, get to the tarmac before Baird loses his ride home!
Yeah, this'll work.
On top of us!
Better clear this tarmac or Bear's not going anywhere!
Come on down to Durla!
inside then.
So, are we back on task then? Let's hope so.